Hi everyone and welcome to the Liyab League of Legends Wild Rift Champion Spotlight featuring Evelynn. Agony's Embrace.
It's so big.
Evelynn's passive is Demon Shade. When out of combat, Evelynn enters Demon Shade. Demon Shade heals Evelynn when she is low on health and grants camouflage after level 5. Her first skill is Hate Spike. Evelynn strikes out with her lasher, dealing damage to the first unit hit. Then Evelynn can shoot a line of spike at nearby foes up to 3 times. Evelynn's second skill is Allure. Evelynn curses her target, causing her next attack or spell to slow the enemy. After a 2.5 second delay, her next attack will charm her target and reduce their magic resist. Her third skill is Whiplash. Evelynn whips her target with her lasher, dealing damage. She then gains movement speed for a short duration. Finally, her signature skill, Last Caress. Evelynn briefly goes untargetable and decimates the area in front of her before warping backwards a long distance. Thank you for watching the Liyab League of Legends Champion Spotlight. We'll see you on the Rift. Follow us on our social media channels, fb.com/teamliyab, twitter.com/teamliyab, instagram.com/teamliyab, and youtube.com/liyabesports for more Wild Rift info.